as I could tell by the title, by the thumbnail, by everything. I done bought some clothes. Hold on, let's put pick. Okay, yeah, but yeah. So I just bought like a bunch of clothes and I still got clothes on the way. So yeah. So I got this big old bag from Shein. I'm kind of mad because like, why didn't give me no box? Like, now you know you could have gave me a box. What is you talking about? Like, come on now. And I got some stuff from TJ Maxx. And I just got a bunch of shorts from Walmart, but we're finna go. All right, so I'm gonna just start with the stuff I got from Walmart and then the stuff I got from TJ Maxx and then Shein. So first from Walmart, I got these shorts. They in the size 4 in women's. Yeah, I think women's. Yeah, so these are the pants, front and back. And I got these black shorts, and they from Tommy Tree again. The same size, it's a 6 in women's. Why are the ones? But this one is a 6 in women's. So yeah, just the plain black shorts. Then I got these from Lee. What is Lee? I don't know, but this is what the tags say. So yeah, that's how they look. Yeah, this really it. This in a 6 medium and women's. So yeah, this is a 6 and women's too. Then last, I got these shorts. They're from Tom and True again. In a size 4. So yeah, I got these in a size 4. So that's all for Walmart, cause like I said, I only got 4 pair of shorts. So I just did that first. Now we really finna get into it, okay? Okay, so first I got this Steve Madden purse. Mind you, this one all TJ Maxx right now. Yeah, I got this cute purse. I'm finna open it up because I didn't open up in the store, so it's kind of like a blind reaction. What is this? Okay, so you can adjust the strap right here. You can adjust the strap right there, and it's a little pocket right here. You might not be able to put much in it, but it's still a little pocket. On the inside, it got another pocket. I don't know if y'all can see it, but it's another pocket right there on the inside of it. Y'all see, you got 2 pockets on both sides. Yeah, so it's the purse. Then I got another Steve Madden purse. This one is different though. This is what it looks like for the front. The inside got a pocket in it too. But yeah. And the strap got a little thingy here. I don't know what that's called, but yeah. This the strap. The strap is like 2-toned or whatever. And yeah, it's cute. Next, and the rest of the stuff I got from here is like just little stuff. Like I got a bonnet, a little keychain. Like a little keychain and some lip gloss. So the other stuff that I got from TJ Maxx is not really all that. So Now I'm finna get into the big boy. And also got some shoes too that I have on. So I'm gonna show y'all that after I show y'all this. Okay. Hold on, I'm gonna dump it. Okay. Well, I got a bunch of stuff. This is not gonna be in no type of order or nothing. Like, I'm gonna just pick up the first thing I grab and show y'all. Oh. Okay, so I had got like a little star purse. It go around like that. And it's like a little purse. It's cute. So, yeah. This ought to really say about it, but. This the inside is like a little bit of hole, so I don't know how that's gonna work, but yeah, that's all there really is to say about this. But it's a little star purse. Then I got these jeans. Yeah, I got these jeans. This is what the front look like. And on the sides, they got like rips all down the thingy. And yeah, it's on the both sides. So, I got this in a medium, I think. Yeah, I got this in a medium. Next, I got... What did I get? I got this shirt. I got this shirt in a medium too. I get really all my stuff in a medium. Or a small, but mostly medium. But yeah, this is the shirt. This is the back. Then I got this mini purse. Yeah, I got this mini purse. It got a strap on it because it had a strap in the picture. I'm gonna see if it's inside. Yeah, so it do come with a crossbody strap. Oh, and some little chains, I guess, on the strap. So I'm gonna try to put this on. This is what it looks like, and it is spaced on the inside, but you can't fit your phone in or nothing. It's just for decoration, I guess. Cause yeah, this purse is little, like you can't really fit nothing in it. But I got this pretty purse. I think it got a strap, right? Yeah, it do have a strap, but it's not crossbody. It's like little. But yeah, and it buttoned to close. Like, I'm sorry. It buttoned to close because it got two little ones right here. Let me see. Yeah. So this is how it looks. Next, I got these. Next, I got these shorts. a little wrinkled down there. They could have ironed this. Yeah, these shorts are cute. They got rips right here, a rip right there. And then they got like rips at the bottom and stuff. Yeah. But it's cute. But yeah, I got this in a medium. I got this shirt. I really got this shirt because it matched some shoes I got, so that's why I got it. But and I think I got this in green too. Yeah, I got this in green too. So this is what it's. Let me see what it say. It say cash rules everything around me. So yep. I got this in a medium. Yeah, it says the same thing, it's just in green. Okay, so they look like this. They look like this, and you just slide them on. Like, you slide them on like that. So I'm gonna try to put it on, okay. So it just slide up like that. Oh my god. Be for real. Yeah, so we just slide up like that. And I'm gonna put the rest on. This is how they look, all of them on. And yeah. If y'all didn't know already, I love me some silver. Like, it's silver around here. It's silver here. My purse has got silver on it. Like, yeah. I'm a silver girl. I do not do gold. Like, I do gold, but I don't do gold. This how it look on. Yeah, it's cute. I like it. I don't know what this is. Oh, this is a little bodysuit. I think I got this in orange too. Maybe. I don't know. But yeah, I got this pink bodysuit because it's becoming summer. It don't have no sleeves. So I was like, look, this is gonna be cute. And this really gonna be cute with my triple pinks. So yeah, I got this in medium. And yeah, it's like a tank top, but it's like a tank top. It don't got like no sleeves for real, and it's the bodysuit. So, got some shorts. Yeah, I got these shorts. This is how the back looks. That's how the front looks. I like the back though. Like, the back is giving. Like, look at the pocket. Like, that is cute. Like, what are you talking about? Like, that is so cute. Yeah, this from Shein, but it's like in that little round B category. So that's that. But it's in the medium. And all the links for the stuff that I'm showing y'all is gonna be in the description and stuff. So this is how it is. They got like a little bit of it right here. It's nothing too much. Then they got like distressing in the bottom. But I got this in the medium, right? Yeah, I got this in a petite medium. I'll show y'all. Yeah. And that's all to say about this. This can really like be paired with anything. Like, I can make an outfit. I can make like any outfit with these shorts, like, cause they just some regular jean shorts. They match everything. So I got a crop top. It's a Los Angeles. Los Angeles, 1998. Even though I'm not born nowhere near 1998, but okay. But yeah, I got this in the medium. Yeah, it's cute, but I got some shoes that go with this. That's navy blue, and I don't got a lot of navy blue stuff, so I was like, I should get this because this would be a cute outfit with them shoes. So yeah, this is the back look like. The back just regular in the front. It's just simple, like, it's a simple little fit. So yeah, that's that. What is this? Oh. So I got this shirt. What it say? Yeah, it say extraordinary. Be creative. And then the bottom it say gothic. But yeah, this is cute. The back is just plain, and then the front. I got this in a medium, right? I'm pretty sure I got it in the medium, but it's from Shein Icon. So yeah, that's the little category it's in, but I'm gonna have a link anyway, so. Then I got this silver purse. Looks like this, cause I don't got no purse. I be seeing this all over Instagram and stuff, and I don't got no purse like this. So I was like, I should get one. So this is what it looks like. The strap is pretty long, like I could wear it like this. It's cute, but I feel like I'm gonna adjust it because I kind of wanted to like sit like right under, like. But this is what it looks like. This is what the backs look like, and the inside of it. But it's black, so you probably can't really see that much. But you can fit a lot in here. Like, it's cool. So yeah, I like this. So I had ordered some glasses. I hope they're cute too, because they look the cute on the site. So yeah, I hope they're cute. So they just like some regular black glasses or whatever. They're cute. These are so cute. What the heck? I'm not gonna put them on. These are cute, like, don't play. These are cute. But yeah, they're cute. And then next I got this shirt or whatever. It don't got no sleeves. It's like them one type of shirts. It's like baggy with no sleeves. But yeah, this is the back. The back is plain. What do we say? So it's like motivation. City Park. And then this is what I just read. And I got this in a medium. It's cute. And then I got another star purse like this, but in blue. Cause I don't know. It's literally the same as this, so. I got two of them just because it was cute. Like, I love furry stuff. Like, if it's furry, I want it. But yeah, it's literally the exact same. So I'm not really gonna get into detail about that because I already showed y'all. But yeah, this is cute. This is go cute with a little outfit, especially this one, because this one is like a beigey color. So do it look beige on here? It'll probably look white on here, but it's really like a beigey color, so that will most definitely go with a lot of stuff. And then, last but not least for Shein, because I do got some more stuff. I got this little, wait, what? Where is the, I got this little purse. And I was just really trying to get like a lot more mini purses, but on the inside it got a longer strap than this, so. I'm finna try to put this on. Oh, and I can adjust it too, so I'll cooperate today. It's cute. And that is it for Shein. Right? That was a lot. It's hot. It's hot for. But yeah, so now the last thing I'm finna show y'all is the shoes that I got. But I didn't get them like right when this stuff came. I got them like actually like a couple weeks ago, maybe like a month ago. Well, no, not a month ago, because that was in May. So I said like a week or two ago. Okay, y'all. So this is the box. I kind of already opened these, so not too much on the ripped packaging. Okay, not too much. It's none of your business. But yeah. So these are the shoes. If you follow my Instagram, you saw these already, but back side. I don't know. I guess I don't even know what that is, but it's on the shoes. I guess that's just the shoe because it got the tag on there too. So yeah. And then here's the other shoes. Yep, it's a pair. I don't know why I'm putting these back in my box. I'm finna put these on the shelf, but okay. But yeah, that's all I got. Yeah, hope you like what I bought. And I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'ma see y'all in my next one.